In this video clip, we will be installing a shower curtain. Another affordable update is to install a new shower curtain and shower curtain rod. On these shower curtain rods, we have our centerpiece and our two outside pieces will rotate around each other. Now, as you screw the shower rod in, it's going to get shorter, and as you screw it out, it's going to get longer. So what we need to do is screw it till it has just the approximate length, but just a little bit short. Next, we're going to slip all of our hooks onto our shower rod. And then lastly, we're going to move that into place and screw that back out until it holds tightly against each side. And now our new shower curtain has been installed.